I'm a resident of South Stormont, so I've been invested in this, and I look forward to working with you for the foreseeable future on public safety issues. For the month of March, we responded to 155 calls for service for the township of South Stormont. Of note, we had two minor thefts, five motor vehicle collisions, none of which with injuries. One impaired operation of a motor vehicle, one sexual assault, and two assaults. I've also submitted for your review the report to the Police Services Board for the last quarter of 2013. The highlights were, in short, it was our safest year in history as far as our roadways. We only had two fatalities, down from four in 2012, which it is a significant improvement from our all-time high of 15 in 2006. All in all, we had a 15% reduction in calls for service, a significant reduction in violent and property crimes. Coincidentally, South Stormont saw the largest reduction in calls for service by 656 calls last year. We've implemented the detachments, well, province-wide, but locally also, civilian data entry for our police officers. Manpower has been an issue. Recently, due to a higher than normal rate of illnesses, injuries, and other leaves, we're keeping overtime to a minimum, using different strategies such as staggered shifts, ensuring that we have higher amount of officers on the road during our peak times. We've used also other specialty units to complement our frontline officers, such as our emergency response team and the regional task force. Civilian data entry actually has also played a role in that, keeping our officers away from their computers and on the road. There's currently a vacancy for a sergeant position, and the process is underway for replacement. The competition should be completed by the end of the month. And for 2014, as far as enforcement, our priority will remain the big fours, as far as safety on our roadways and waterways and trails. We'll be focusing on impaired driving, distracted driving, and aggressive driving along with seatbelt enforcement. Any questions?
Any discussion? Councilor Lewis?
I was just curious, I seem to notice that many people still talking on cell phones and more driving.
It continues to be one of our priorities. Our officers, along with the Highway Safety Division, will concentrate our efforts on distracted driving, but it's the number one cause of fatalities right now for in motor vehicle collisions. And again, we're concentrating our efforts, but enforcement along with education is the key to addressing that. And at red lights also, you see everybody with their heads down, but it is a difficult thing to enforce. Sometimes our officers have to use different strategies, such as using plainclothes or unmarked vehicles. But yes, you're absolutely right. The message doesn't seem to have gotten through yet.
I saw a police officer in Ottawa dressed as a homeless person on the sidewalk with the sign. Watching
the cars go by, and he wasn't
talking. His buddies were over there.
It was a good strategy. It seemed to be
over there.
You can't do that all day.
No.
I think it's going to take some time. If you look